this is Liz. Welcome to my little urban homestead. I went to do some washing this morning and I'm run down low on the washing powder. I've got a bit of it left. And I thought, I've got no more of the household soap. So either I'm going to have to go shopping and I'll buy things we don't need and spend money that we haven't got and get the soap, or I've got to send Lich and he'll spend half an hour looking for what I want and probably bring the wrong sort. So I thought, what do we do here? So I went online and Lisa from Sutton's Days a while ago, I remember her doing a liquid detergent, but she didn't use soap, she used the washing up liquid. So I thought, I'll have a go at it. So I have done, and I thought, might as well bring you along to see. Because I've been using the washing powder since I made it, and that's done exceptionally well. The mason pad that I've got by the back door, it cleans that really, really well. And so I'm trying this, see how this goes. So I've loaded me washing machine up. I'm now going to make the stuff and then put it in, and I'll let you know tomorrow how it went on. What I've got here is a 5 litre container that did have white vinegar in it. Doesn't really matter, I've used the vinegar up, but I've saved it because I thought I needed something I'll do. Right, I put 2 cups of hot water in here, just hot water out of your tap. To that I am adding 1/2 cup of this borax substitute. So there's your 1/2 cup of borax. Half a cup of the soda crystals. I think I should have put a wide mouthful in. Never mind. Now these soda crystals have clumped together a bit. So let's and 1/2 cup of this Oxy fabric stain remover, which is basically what we're putting in the powder detergent, and in that goes. Find the top, I'm going to put it. Put it on, give it good shape around. And then funnel back in. And 1/2 cup of dishwasher soap, like Fairy. In America they seem to use Dawn. I've not seen it in this country, but this is like the original flavour scent, if you like. So there's 1/2 cup of that going in. Give it a swirl round. Now take it to your hot tap again and then half fill your container up. And there it is, half full. And you can see by the line that it does not mix together well. So just give this a shake before you put it in your washing machine. And
I'll do quite a few loads. The lady who I got this recipe from is Lisa from Sutton's Days, and she suggests using about a quarter of a cup for a load of washing. So there it is. That is extremely quick to do. As I said, I'm running low on the powder detergent, and I don't go shopping very often, and I've got no more soap in, but I've got everything else and some washing up liquid, so why not? I can still carry on without either sending Lurch to the shops or going to the shops myself. There's my liquid detergent. Now I'm going to do a load and see how it works out. And I'll get back to you and let you know. Thank you. Bye.
It's a perfect.